Hello and welcome. My name is John Everton and I am a glass cutter and engraver. I've been cutting glass since I was 11 years old and I've been engraving glass for probably 15 or 20 years now. I'm completely self-taught, but today I'm going to show you how you can create such beautiful engravings such as these. Now, the tools I'm going to be using are as follows. I'm going to be using a selection of diamond drills, ranging from very, very fine small drills to large diamonds to small stone wheels and a selection of polishing wheels. I'll also be using some other simple things, such as a multi-speed engraving tool, a flexi dryer, not forgetting the important things, protective glasses, and of course a face mask. So let's begin. Right, first of all we're just going to start off by putting the image of what we want to engrave inside the glass. I've just taped this in there and this is just to act as a outline. So what I'm first going to do is use the finest drill and just outline the picture. It's a simple matter of peeling the photo away. And there we have, I hope you can see this okay, is just a very, very fine line of the engraving. Now the real work is going to start. Now I've just changed the drill and I'm now using a diamond, very large round diamond wheel, and now I'm going to start to carve away very deeply into the glass. Please forgive me if I do not give any commentary while engraving, but the noise of the machine and the fact that I'm having to wear a mask is going to be a bit of a problem, but I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Well, I'm just going to show you what I've done so far. As you can see, the diamond is dug quite deeply into the glass. I'm just carving away the legs of the giraffe. Then I'm going to carve away the entire body. And once we've done that, we're going to have to go over the whole thing with a pink stone, which will smooth out all the roughness. And then we will come back and use the polishing wheel to polish out the shadows and the finer details. So as you can see, the giraffe is slowly but surely starting to take shape. I've grown very deeply into the legs, and so I'm now shaping out the body. Thank you. Well, as the body has now pretty much started to take shape, I've now changed the diamond drill for a smaller drill, and I'm now going to start to put some of the detail into the head. As you can see, we've now got all the rough work done, and now it's time to switch over to a smoothing stone, come back and go over the whole thing and smooth out all the roughness. And slowly but surely, the stone is now smoothing out all the rough cuts created by the diamond. This is a very, very long and arduous process, but the better the finish you get off the stone, the better the finish you're going to have altogether. So we just need to keep at it. Now, as you can see, we've got a pretty decent smooth finish. Now I'm going to come back with a polishing wheel and we're going to start to put into some of the details and the shading. Slowly but surely, the giraffe is now starting to take shape. And there we have it. Just the basics of glass engraving. I mean, now I will be adding more to this piece. I will be adding some trees and another giraffe on the back. But I hope this gives you an idea of the glass engraving process. Thank you for watching. I'm John Everton of Dawn Crystal.